What's up, guys? Mega Man here with some Final Fantasy 15 news. In this video, we'll be talking about the DLCs being canceled. Also, you'll see the article on the screen. Some names I don't know how to pronounce. I don't want to mess them up, but you'll see it right there on the screen. In an unexpected announcement, Square Enix has announced the cancellation of 3 out of the 4 planned Final Fantasy 15 episode expansion packs, and also confirmed that the game director has left the company. The canceled Final Fantasy DLC episodes include, I might mess the name up, but Aranea, Lunafrey, and Noctis. The fourth one, Arden, remains in development and is scheduled to launch in March 2019. The expansion packs were being developed by Luminous, the new Square Enix internal studio. However, the team will now focus on making new games, though it hasn't been announced yet. In an earnings report, Square Enix announced a major change to Luminous that resulted in an extraordinary loss amounting to $33 million. Until now, it wasn't known what the loss was related to, but it looks like it could be connected to the DLC cancellation. Also, during the announcement event, Square Enix announced that the Final Fantasy XV Comrades multiplayer will now be released as a standalone game, meaning you don't need the base game to play it. There will be a further 10 new bosses, as well as more costumes and weapons in a standalone game. Alright guys, that's the end of this video. I'll leave the link to the article in the description down below. Let me know what you guys think about this in the comment section down below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.